Anderson Cooper 360, weeknights at 8 and 10 on CNN.
You were mentioning this manifesto, and I want to read some of what Dorner had to say about you. He said, quote, "Thanks for introducing me to outdoor sports like fishing, hunting, mudding, and also respect for the land and resources. You even introduced me to PBR, a beer that when you're a poor college student is completely acceptable to get buzzed off of. I'm sorry I'll never get to go on that moose and bear hunt with you. I love you, bro." What goes through your mind when you hear that?
My initial reaction is that it's not entirely accurate. I don't like to think of myself as a beer-guzzling, politically incorrect person. But, you know, in spite of that, when I first read it, I have to confess that I was somewhat flattered and that I obviously made an effect on this person's life. And it seems that I'm a person whom he respects. But, you know, going deeper and putting it in the context of this manifesto, which I have not read, but I've heard, you know, snippets of it, it is shocking to say the least. I mean, you know, who wants to be lumped in to this kind of a fiasco, frankly? It really is. It's, again, beyond shocking.
Well, I know he called you out of the blue about 4 years ago just to catch up, which was around the time, I guess, that he was let go, fired from the LAPD. What did he seem like? How did he seem then?
Seemed to be the same person I knew in college. You know, he did mention to me when we were speaking at that point in time, again, about 4 years ago, he mentioned to me that he had some type of grievance that was ongoing with the Los Angeles Police Department. I don't have any recollection of details, and quite frankly, I don't even remember that we spoke about it at great length, but he did mention to me that there was some issue that he was dealing with. In any event, he did not seem to me to be particularly aggravated about it. He certainly didn't express any, you know, any indication that he had violent tendencies or was out for retribution or anything of that nature. So, you know, needless to say, the events of the past couple of days come as a very great shock to me.
We obviously have no idea where he is. He did reach out to me here at CNN and to other news organizations trying to get his message across. In case he is watching this or is near a television or listening on radio, what would your message to him be tonight?
Turn yourself in. No good is coming of this. You know, you are not going to clear your name by killing people or by hurting people or by going on the run. There's absolutely, again, no good can come out of this. Turn yourself in and put an end to it.